that's where it starts.
You're out there by yourself and there's no help. And it's just you and that guy. It's not fun and games anymore. It's a war.
Defense! Defense!
School went, your feet took a beat. But don't sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique.
All the way blocked by Robinson.
Rebounding battle that goes all the way to the Detroit bench, and Robinson sails into the seats.
Don't sweat the technique.
Michael Hyde with the rebound. Can he save it? Get up!
So right back at you, baby. David Stern written on his forehead.
Let's trace the hints. Check the file. Let's see who bit the dot. Check the style. I flip the script so it can't get fouled. At least not now. It'll take a while. I change the pace to a little beat. I drop the bass to MCs give weight. But every word they trace is a scar they keep. It's when I speak, they freak to sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique.
Kemp comes over to block it away. He says, don't bring it in my house again, young man.
Don't sweat the technique.
And Scott Williams, oh, he's rocked.
Four against two. Gugliotta.
Oh,
Holman with a block.
Oh.
They want to know how many bombs have I ripped and wrecked, but researchers never found all the pieces yet. Scientists try to solve the context. Philosophers are wondering what's next. Pieces took the lab to observe them. They couldn't absorb them, they didn't deserve them. My ideas are only for the audience ears. My opponents, it might take years. Pencils, pens, and scores. Letters put together from a key to chords. I'm also a sculptor, born with structure. Because of my culture, I'm a rhythm instructor. Technical style, out of beat for the technology complete. Sights and new heights after I get deep. You don't have to speak to
oh,
see.
Oh, man!
Repeat the technique.
Ewing, over, and rejected by Dennis Rodman.
But don't sweat the technique.
Oh, Robinson blocking Johnson, and got it back again against Wingate.
Into Matumbo.
Harris, the reject.
On the drive, Skiles, no look dish.
Carr rejects Williams and waves a finger in his face. Don't come in here again.